You know, it's funny how a lot of us can't remember what we did last Tuesday at 2 p.m., but we can remember what a schoolyard bully said to us when we were 8 years old in the second grade. So what comments, what actions from school, from family, from neighborhood, your experiences that you've had, or maybe it was high school, maybe it was college, maybe it was your first job, whatever those things are that have, that you may have absorbed, that may be now informing how you look at yourself.